Hey guys, well I did something a little fun today. You know, the Helix is a really cool piece of equipment and there's a lot of things you can do with it. You gotta learn to think outside the box. Now, the Pod HD was capable of doing some pretty cool sounds not related to guitar. I mean, it could do some really nice synth pad stuff, and I hope eventually that some of those effects from the Pod HD series be incorporated into the Helix. But my goal was to try to figure out how to do an organ patch, and I knew I could do it. I knew the Helix was capable of it. I just had to figure out how to create the sounds. So I actually tried three times, and I said, no, this isn't working. So after about, you know, an hour each time, I just said, okay, let me just come back to it. So I'd wait a few days and I'd think about it some more, and then I'd come back and I'd try. So actually, this is the third time, I think I got it. And I know this isn't gonna be for everybody out there, but it's pretty fun to play around with. There's a looper included in this patch, so you can play your background riffs with the looper and then just play over it. It's a good way to practice riffs too, by the way, which I found. I played along with this thing for a couple of hours once I got the sound right. So anyway, check this out. I think you might like this. This is my organ patch for the Line 6 Helix. And guys, again, thank you so much for your continued support. And I have a lot of ideas coming up for some patches. So and keep those suggestions coming. I'm getting a lot of suggestions on my YouTube channel. And keep them coming. So till next time, guys, rock on.